Watch the wind. The wind could go anywhere. So, he said. I did not choose this out. I can tell you that.
Hello, are we good? Okay.
Moving off the ball, boys. Moving off the ball. Come on, guys. Make sure you stay walking. Keep her. Come on, Mo. Turn. Step on it. Pressure back.
Good. Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on
him up, bring him up, bring him up.
Let's go.
You guys loose?
Where are you?
Hey, Matt.
Give it, step out. Give it.
Yeah, Bronco! Step up. Hey, Tim.
Yeah, Gabe, you.
Come on,
Gabe.
Come on.
Time.
Yeah, I know. Jimmy! Jimmy!
Hey, go, 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 go.
Take the line. Take the line.
Go.
You got Trevor.
You're late.
Thank you. This is the one that really gets hit. You got a potential handball or a foul. Right? You don't, the ref don't touch. They play for 5 minutes. They come down the other end. Score a goal. Now they stop it. And they check the VAR, right? And they say, no, we got a handball. No goal. And now we got a penalty. How does that happen? How do they do that? Like, come on, if you VAR, did you? It should be like within 30 seconds.
Yeah, exactly.
Not 5 minutes later. Yeah. Come back and we'll take penalties. They just like really screwed this game. Yeah, I see that.
Until the guy touches the ball. So then the guy clips the goalie, like pounds the crap out of him. So the AR raises flag for him.
I thought that was a fuck. I saw
you. Now you got the goalie hurt and he's out of the game. Instead of flagging it, like, oh, why are they waiting until the guy touches the ball? I mean, what is that? I mean, there's nobody else around.
Then there goes the AR, right? I know. It's crazy.
I know. Had all that happened, and you could have just flagged it.
The one is that there might be another attack.
Yeah.
Come in.
Yeah. But you know who's involved. You know, yeah. Like everybody that's watching the game knows who's involved in the play or not.
I'm not an idiot.
Yeah. That's something different. Yeah.
step, yeah.
It's not run after it.
Yeah.
Did it break? Yeah,
wait till he touched it.
Wow.
So they were showing up. Yeah. They were showing under the thing.
Yeah.
That moment where you so the guy's here,
the girl on the ball,
you're offside.
And I'm offside.
Yeah.
You run all the way to the cone where the ball's at, right? And then I'm running which end the defender's running. So you get this close to the ball, and then you leave the ball. You run away from the ball, and then this guy runs, and the defender stops, and this guy runs and takes the ball.
Oh.
And that's good.
Oh, no.
How can that be good?
Yeah,
that's asking for trouble, right?
No, no, I don't get it.
Yeah, he won't.
The other day, it was the Arsenal game. So here's the goal line. There's the goal line. The goal is right here. The attacking player was right there, right in front of him. He was 2 yards offside. The guy shoots the ball, and the ball goes right by him like this. And the goalie, you know, he thinks maybe the guy might hit it, but the guy just stands there. So now the goalie has to dive, and he hits the ball on over there to a guy who's inside, and he runs and kicks it in the back of the net. And this guy's standing right in front of the goalie, you know. So is that involving or not? I mean, yeah, to me, you're standing 2 feet in front of the goalie. What it is, it's making it harder on the officials. You know, because you're like thinking, oh my God, is that off? Is that on? Is that, you know, did he touch it? Did he attempt to touch it?
Right.
Right.
In your opinion of the referee,
out
the window.
Right.
So I don't know if you've seen, like, heard about this, like, about 4 or 5 years ago when all this shit just started. I was over to Loyola. I was doing a game with that. So you're the defender, and the goal's that way, and the guy's this far off. So the ball goes over his head. Now this guy don't run after us right away. But as soon as you start running, I'm running chasing you down. Now you got the ball all the way inside your 18, and the guy's chasing you. So I'm the AR, and so as soon as the guy starts running after the ball, I pop the flag. Right? Because he's involved in the line. Now the defender has to make a decision. So the defender makes a bad pass. I'm standing 35 yards out with my flag up in the air, right? And the guy takes the ball away, the goalie comes out and cracks it. Right? Penalty shot. Right? I'm still standing there, I guess. I'm still standing there.
Oh, no.
Right? Matt Richardson looks at me. He comes over. He goes, what do you got? I said, they got the ball, took it inside the box.
Making the defender make a bad pass.
Yeah.
And so he goes, well, what am I supposed to do now? That's what he said to me. We're sitting there like, I said, this is what you do. You don't have the penalty. You don't have the sentence.
Yeah.
You don't have none of that. Yeah. He goes, no, I'm not.
Oh.
Right? So I said to him, scored the goal, not be involved in the play. I said, I don't know.
It's your show.
That's what I told him. I said, I don't know what to tell you. I said, do what you want.
And you asked me, right?
Yeah.
Of course,
you know, that was a phone call and an explanation, and then they looked at the video, and make a long story short,
I moved in.
Everybody,
I was working in the army.
I got 11! Gus, me!
I got him
Oh, Hey!
Hey!
Wise!
Hey!
Go forward. Come over to the left.
I try to. I see.
Cover. Cover. Yeah. All right, you're on stay!
Get the window.
take it off.
Get out! Mason, look middle. Look middle.
Right.
Don't miss it. Recover.
Go again.
Ball, run the line.
Go, go.
Yo.
Middle.
Good.
Yeah,
one
more.
Yeah, one more.
That's fine.
Go do that.
Yours on the left.
right, Jug. We're in. He really got there.
I'll go in for Alex.
No, actually.
See you, Francisco.
Stay back, stay back!
Good
Yes. Yeah, so I get to learn that. Mo, did you give your shorts for your pants?
How hard are you?
More so.
I don't know where my
game is.